Interesting. This article doesn't have half the information that I found on Alistair's files. Oh, wait till Eve finds out what really happened that night. This is far more damning than she ever imagined.
What are you doing, Liz?
Sister dear, don't you look pretty tonight?
Don't try to be nice. Why are you dressed for the ball? Why aren't you packing for St. Lisa's? And what are you doing on that computer? Oh, I guess I forgot to tell you. I changed my mind. I am not going back to St. Lisa's. What? That's right. I'm going to stay right here in Harmony. Oh, and I am going to the Founders Day dance and watch the fireworks. I can't wait to see you knocked off your high and mighty pedestal. Couldn't happen to a nicer bitch.
Are you sure about this?
I haven't forgotten that I'm married, Julia. But I love you. This may be the last chance that we get to be together before you go to jail. Maybe ever. I just can't not be with you.
We're so close, my love. We may never be close again, but at least she'll be happy. Because she'll finally know our son. It's the one thing I can give you, the one thing that will get me through this night.
Julian!
I'm right here, my dear. There's no need to shout.
Julian, I keep hearing these rumors that something really weird is going to happen at the dance tonight.
Rumors?
Yes, my friends have been calling me for hours. I mean, they say something horrible is going to happen and has to do with some big scandal that involves you and Alistair.
You don't say?
Well, of course I tell them it's all lies, but it's really getting annoying.
I'm sorry, sweetums, but the rumors, they're not lies. There is going to be a big scandal tonight. In fact, it's very likely that Alistair and I will go to jail tonight. And it's also very likely that you will end up a social pariah.
I'm packing. You should start packing, too.
Again? Oh. God, we're always packing. Why? What happened now?
Alistair told me. Louis stole all these files on CDs from Alistair's office. He's going to show them tonight at the Founders Day dance.
Whoa. What files?
Confidential files. Everything Alistair has ever done, including helping me kidnap Sheridan and steal her baby, it's all coming out tonight.
Teresa, Teresa, this plan of yours is crazy. How can she think she's gonna make Ethan believe she's Gwen? How's she gonna fool him to make love to her?
Teresa, are you there? It's Gwen.
Oh, Dios mio. What is Gwen doing here?
Teresa, where are you?
Gwen. This isn't a good time. Teresa is getting dressed for the dance tonight.
Well, Mom, it's me.
Sheridan, what are you talking about? What is this information that Louise has in the family?
Okay, Louise broke into Alistair's office, and he stole some confidential files on CDs. Well, according to Louise, these files have proof that the Crane family have wreaked havoc on Harmony for generations. Not only that, but he also says that he has proof that Dr. Ackland had me brainwashed to believe that I didn't love Louise anymore, that I love Antonio instead.
Do you believe him? I mean, do you really think he has this proof?
He swears that he does have proof.
You know what, Sheridan, you're wrong. My brother is a desperate man, and he will say anything and he will do anything to try to get you back.
Do you really think Luis would lie about something this big?
Yeah, of course I do. If he thinks he can get your attention, yes, he will lie. Luis is a liar.
Evening, ladies, gentlemen. Mind if I speak to Sam for a sec?
Well, Luis, what's going on?
Well, everything's going great. You got the cops all set up?
There are plenty of uniforms around the room, and I have more in the cupboard.
You know, Sam, I totally appreciate this. It's not going to be long before Alistair and Julian are exposed for the criminals they are.
I can't wait to see that bastard Alistair's face.
Neither can I. The truth's finally going to come out. Sharon's going to learn exactly what Alistair did. And Dr. Ackland brainwashed her in that psych ward, and then I'm going to get her back. I'm telling you, Sam Sheridan loves me. She doesn't love Antonio. And then we're going to be together forever.
I suppose you found out what Luis is planning tonight.
Yes, I heard. Luis is going to expose the entire Crane clan. All their criminal and not so criminal activity.
And do you think that his revelations will include my past with Julia?
Mm-hmm. And won't TC be surprised?
Yes, he will be. But you will be disappointed if you think that it's going to ruin my marriage.
Now, how can you be so confident that TC is not going to throw you out into the streets once he finds out that you slept with the man he hates most in this world?
Because Julian has done something so noble, so incredibly wonderful, to protect me from my family's wrath. So it's not going to happen, Liz.
What a shame.
I was so looking forward to the bloodshed. Oh, honey. Your leg is bad again.
I'm all right, sweetheart. I just fell earlier, but I'll be okay.
Do you want me to look at it for you?
No. It's not gonna do any good. It's the same old thing.
TC, I really hope it won't keep you from dancing tonight.
Me too, Liz, but, I think tonight's party will make me feel a whole lot better. So shall we, sweetheart?
I'm ready if you are, honey. You won't be smiling for long, Eve. You are a train wreck just waiting to happen.
Julian, are you crazy? You can't go to jail. Wait a minute, are you drunk?
I'm not drunk or crazy. I'm simply facing the truth. Father and I are going to jail.
Look, that would never happen. Alistair would never allow himself to be taken to jail. He would fight tooth and nail.
He has, and he lost.
Don't be ridiculous. Alistair never loses.
He did this time.
Oh. Well, what happened?
Louise finally caught up with us. He knows all of the Crane's deep, dark secrets, and tonight everyone else will know as well. Cranes are going down in flames.
I'm sorry, I can't. No, I don't believe that. No, I can't accept that.
Well, no, what do you think you got? You're not thinking of leaving your dear husband on his last night of freedom now, are you?
Let go of me.
No, I don't think so.
I think we have time for a little fun before we have to go to the ball. Yes, I think we have time for a couple of little sex games. What do you say, Bex?
You're making me nervous.
Good.
Wait, go get Precious. Have her help you with all the baby things. I'm gonna start loading the car.
Okay, okay, okay.
Hello, Beth.
Oh, Mr. Crane.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm just out.
Wrong.
You're not going anywhere.
What? Oh. Teresa.
Yeah, Mama?
See?
It's me.
Wow. In the dim lights and with the shadows, I could have sworn you were Gwen.
Come on.
You even sound like her.
I know that this is good, Mama, because I told you I can pull this off.
Okay, well, this is going to be different with Ethan, Mija. He knows Gwen. He knows his wife. He knows her body. You're not going to be able to trick him to make love to you.
No, yeah, Mama. After, you know, a few glasses of champagne and then in the dark, he's not going to know that I'm not Gwen.
What if he recognizes you? Huh? What if he knows what you're up to? What are you going to do then?
Well, I'm just going to... I'll cross that bridge, you know, if I have to. But look, Mama, right now, I just need those house keys. You still have the set of house keys from when you worked at the mansion?
Yes, I still have them.
Okay, good, because I need those keys, and I also need the security codes so I can sneak in.
No! No, Teresa. I'm not going to allow this. Not at all.
Thank you.
What's wrong?
Well, Sheridan is saying that Luis is planning to expose Alistair and Julian and all the horrible things they've done to people tonight, here.
Is he really going to do it?
No. No, Ethan, he's not. Luis is all talk. He's just trying to upset Sheridan. He doesn't have anything on his cranes, okay? You guys just relax, enjoy yourself, have a good time. Let's dance. Come on.
Okay.
What's up?
What's up, man? Not much. Should be an interesting night tonight, though.
Really? Why? I hate these things. Listen, where's Whitney? I didn't see her.
Oh, I think she and Teresa are coming later together.
Oh, good.
Fox.
Hey.
Chad, can I speak to you?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna grab a drink. Catch you guys later.
So,
everything all set up?
What? It is now. All we need is our guests of honor, Alistair and Julian Crane.
You sure they're going to show up, Luis?
Well, they've come to every other Founders Day dance, and, well, yeah, I expect them to show up, if for nothing else, but to try and stop us from exposing them.
Any chance of that, Chad?
No, I'm going to babysit that machine all night long. They'll have to get through me to do it.
Oh, yeah. Do it while you can, Antonio, because, well, it's going to be the last dance you have with Sheridan. Soon, she's gonna be back in my arms where she belongs.
Mom, please, don't try to stop me, okay? I need you to help me. I've come too far to turn back now.
Teresa, this plan of yours is insane. To trick Ethan to make love to you so that you can get pregnant with his child, so that you can pass it off as Gwen's and then trade that baby for little Ethan. Do you hear how crazy this is?
Yes, Mama, I know how crazy this is, but I have to do this. It's the only way that I can get my child back. Mama, when Ethan and Gwen adopted my son, they left me no choice. So if I have their baby, then I can get my son back because they're going to want to have their own baby back.
All right. What about the baby that you create with Ethan? That baby will be just as much your own flesh and blood as little Ethan. Is it really going to be that easy for you to just give him or her away? To trade one child for another?
The only place you're going tonight is the Founders Day dance.
No, 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 no. You cannot make me go there. You told me Luis has information about me kidnapping Sheridan, stealing her baby. If I go, they're going to arrest me.
But if you go and find a way to let my people in, we can try to change the course of events.
No, I can't do that. It's too dangerous.
I'm sure you don't mean that, Beth.
Oh, don't you hurt my walker. Or me.
What are you doing to my baby? You leave him alone.
Your baby will be perfectly safe as long as you do exactly as I say.
Oh, I'm so sorry, my love, but you bring out the animal in me. I couldn't resist a little nibble.
Yeah, well, I am not in the mood.
Why don't you go get dressed for the dance?
No. I changed my mind. I don't want to go to the dance. I am going to stay right here and watch the last episode of Friends.
Oh, that sounds like such fun, but I really, really think my lovely bride should be by my side where she belongs at the Founders Day dance.
Okay, Pookie. What do you say we don't go to the dance? I mean, we could have a whole lot more fun. Right here. And we can make love all night long. I mean, I could play Cinderella and you could be Prince Charming. Oh, it's after midnight. Oh, and look, my carriage is turning into a pumpkin and, oh my goodness, all my clothes are just falling off. So ravish me, you big, handsome royal beast.
I wouldn't make love to you if you were the last woman on earth.
Liz, can I take your wrap?
Oh, yes. Thank you, TC. Aren't you feeling well, sister dear? You're looking a little green around the gills. Just go away, Liz, and annoy somebody else. You know, it's a shame about TC's tennis career. That terrible car accident ruining his chances and all. I'll bet that if TC got his hands on the person driving that car, he'd kill him. Just shut up. TC is not going to kill Julian. You are in for such a surprise, Evie. Sam, can I have a word with you for a minute, please?
Sure. We'll be right back.
Eve. Hey, are you all right? You seem a little nervous.
I noticed you have a very healthy police presence here tonight.
Yeah. We're here for the surprise that Luis has planned.
I know. I heard about it. I was wondering if maybe you could do me a favor and have one or two of your men keep an eye on TC.
You expect trouble?
Well, you know TC's temper, and I'm afraid that one or two of the things that Luis exposes tonight might upset TC. I don't want him to get into trouble.
Yeah, sure, I'll have a couple of my men keep an eye on him. You know, TC's my best friend, and I certainly don't want anything to happen to him.
Thank you, Sam.
Sam, can I borrow you for a minute?
Yeah, sure. Listen, don't worry, okay? Things will be fine.
Oh, God, please don't let TC expose tonight and kill Julia.
Yes, mija. This baby that you will create with Ethan, he will be just as much a part of you as little Ethan is. You're telling me that you can carry around this infant for 9 months, give birth to this infant, hold it, bond with it, and then you're just going to give it away as if it meant nothing to you?
You know what, Mama? That I don't know. I don't know, okay? All right, you know what? But I can think about it tomorrow, because what I'm going to do tonight, that's going to buy me the time that I need.
Time to do what, Teresa? If you get pregnant tonight, your fate is sealed, and so is this baby's.
Mama, I have to do this. Okay, it's gonna work. I know it will.
Right, Teresa, just like it's worked out so far, huh? This is just madness, Teresa.
Mama, it's the only way that I can get little Ethan back. Okay? I mean, Gwen has made it really clear that she's not gonna give my son back to me, and if she thinks that I'm having her baby, she's gonna give in. I know she will. Now, you know that I will die if I don't have little Ethan in my life, right? Because you know I want to watch him grow up, Mama. I want to watch him graduate from high school and from college, and I want to watch him get married. I mean, don't you?
Yes, I want to see those things too. I just don't know. I just hope that I'm around long enough.
Mama, you are gonna be around long enough, you're gonna be around for all of it, I promise. Please just give me the keys and the code, and I promise I will take care of the rest. Please.
Here are the keys. This is the passcode.
Thank you, Mama. Thank you so much.
I don't approve of what you're doing, Teresa. But you're my child. And God help me, I've never been able to say no to you. I love you with all my heart, Teresa.
Mama, I love you too, so much, with all of my heart. Thank you.
I want you to wear this.
Don't be ridiculous. This is totally inappropriate for the Founders Day dance.
It's perfectly appropriate. Didn't you wear this to seduce me and every pool boy in Harmony?
That is such a lie.
Nevertheless, you're going to wear this tonight.
No, I won't.
You will put this on. Or I will put it on for you. You're going to show everyone exactly the kind of woman you really are.
But you need to go me out!
Come with me!
Oh, hello, Kay. You do look lovely tonight.
Yeah, for all the good it's doing me.
They do seem to be getting closer, don't they?
Yeah. And I'm gonna put a stop to it right now.
Kay, you do know that Miguel loves charity, so why don't you just give up?
Give up? Whose side are you on anyway? There's no way I'm gonna give up. Miguel's mine. Miguel, I brought you some punch!
God!
I'm so sorry.
Charity.
Oh,
is there anything I can do?
Charity, yeah. I'll help you. We'll go put some cold water on that stain.
I'm sorry, Charity. Really, I am.
Jeez, Kay. Just glad you didn't ruin Charity's portfolio.
Oh, yeah. Me too. Hey, let's go dance.
I don't really feel like dancing.
Oh, come on. Ivy will take care of Charity. Let's have some fun.
We're my family, you know. It's just not right. Miguel should be with Charity, Teresa should be with Ethan, and I should be with Sheridan.
Maybe the events tonight will change all that.
Yeah, you know what? I'm counting on it. Once I expose the cranes, I think it's gonna set things right. One thing I do know, I'm gonna get Sheridan back, and we're gonna be together forever.
Data Society girls and all their gorgeous gowns. Oh, darn it, I wish we could be here just to have some fun.
No drinking. Now, stay.
What?
Stay calm. I think if we do what Alistair wants, we can get out of here with our heads still attached. Yes?
What's going on there?
Everybody seems to be having a great time drinking and dancing. I don't think they've seen anything yet.
Good. Now tell me exactly what you're going to do.
Okay, well, I'm going to go very carefully to the back door, and I'm going to unlock it.
And make sure no one sees you do that, Bethy.
No, I won't. Oh, wait, Luis is coming.
Oh, Beth, Mrs. Wallace.
Hi, Louise.
Look at how nice the two of you look, huh?
Oh, thank you, honey.
You look great too, Louise.
I'm really glad the both of you came. Tonight, you're very interesting.
Well, I can't wait.
Why don't the two of you come with me to talk to Chad and Hank?
Laura, what are you doing here?
Teresa needs me.
You should be at home and resting, not here.
God only knows what's going to happen here tonight, and you don't need the stress. Well, she begged me to come, Eve, and I couldn't say no. It is so nice to be here in your arms tonight.
Mm.
Yeah, I just really hope that, you know, Sheridan's wrong about what Luis is going to do.
I guess we'll wait and see. But have I told you that you look beautiful tonight? Have I told you that?
Yes, you have, but you can tell me again.
All right.
What the hell is... And Teresa, what are you doing here?
The dance is for the entire town, Gwen, so, I have as much right to be here as anyone.
Yeah, I know that, but I would think that you would be, you know, home with your feet up, considering you were just implanted with my embryo, but of course, I mean, I could never trust you to follow doctor's orders, right?
Gwen, please, come on.
In fact, have a good time. Go ahead, dance the night away, because with any luck, you will lose the baby.
Wow. That's a terrible thing to say, Gwen.
Not terrible enough.
Okay, that's enough. Hey, come on, we were dancing, remember? We were dancing.
Thank God no one except Mama knows I did lose your baby, Gwen. But I'm gonna get you out of town tonight. Then I'm gonna sneak into Ethan's bed, and then I'm gonna get pregnant again. So all my problems will be over.
I can't believe that she had the nerve to show up here tonight. Honey, I told you she would never take care of our baby and listen to the doctor.
Stop. Let's just pretend she's not here, okay?
I'll try. But also, everyone's been talking about Luis and what he's planning to do tonight. Do you believe that he has all this information that could take Alistair and Julian
away? I can't believe that Alistair would have allowed Luis to get away with information that would put him or Julian in jail. Most likely someone else will take the fall for this.
Well, all I know is that my mother is going to have a fit if she comes out looking bad in all this.
Too late.
What are you wearing?
This was Julian's idea. He made me wear this.
Why? Mother, you look ridiculous.
Gwen, you really don't have to remind me of that. So apparently something really awful is going to happen to the Cranes tonight, and Julian wants to make sure that I am humiliated to the core.
I'm sorry.
Julian, what the hell are you doing here? Now, you do know what Luis is planning to do, don't you?
Yes, I know.
Well, I have a large contingent of police in the room tonight. But I don't think I have enough to protect you from an angry mob if it gets ugly.
I accept whatever fate hands me.
Good luck.
Well, there goes your nemesis, a man who ruined your tennis career. TC, do you really think you'll kill him tonight?
I will wait for Luis to expose him for the snake that he is in front of the whole town. I think everybody would want a piece of him then.
Oh, TC, you are going to be amazed at who you want to kill. You came.
Why don't we go out to the terrace so we can talk?
There you go, Charity. Now, no one's ever going to know that you had punch spilled on you.
Oh, good grief.
Excuse me, Charity.
Sure. Thank you.
Ivy! Didn't you wear that last year?
Yes, I did. And what are you, Rebecca? Some large yellow bird's date? You wouldn't have come.
I had to.
Why, when you know what Luis is planning.
I know, but I have to face it. I had to see you. Let me hold you in my arms, please. Maybe dance with me the way we've never been allowed for all these years.
Oh, darling.
Enjoy it while you can, Eve, because it all ends tonight, and in a way you never dreamed possible.
Mother, 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 there we go. I need you to help me unlock that back door.
What am I supposed to do?
Distract them, all right? How?
God, you are useless.
Hank, would you mind to dance with my mother? She's just dying to get out there on the floor.
Well, yeah, sure.
Okay.
Let's go, Hanky. Let's cut her up.
Would you mind getting me a glass of champagne?
Thanks.
Here you go, baby.
Oh, thank you, baby.
You're welcome. Oh, Chad. Isn't this music dreamy? You know what? You two should really dance.
Oh, I've got to wash the machine, Beth. I can't leave it.
Oh, I can do it. Don't worry. Really. Come on. Go enjoy yourself.
That would be nice.
Well, all right.
Go on. Get out there.
Thank
you. Bad feeling about tonight. I just keep thinking that Royce really does have this evidence that he says he does.
How many times do I have to tell you he doesn't have anything? Look, Sheridan, please, just forget about it. I'm gonna go get us some more champagne. Be back.
Where's Alistair?
I have no idea, but I seriously doubt my father will be making an appearance here this evening.
What? So we'll just have to go on without him, then.
Why don't you go ahead and go on. I'll follow you.
What's coming tonight?
Yes, ready.
All right. What do you know? See, my father finally decides to turn over a new leaf and become a good man. And look what happens. He's about ready to get the crap kicked out of him.
Yeah, well, I just want to let you know that I appreciate everything you've done for me with the recording studio and all. And I'm on your side tonight. And make sure no one tries to kill you.
Well, for what it's worth, I'm on your side, too.
Thank you both.
Good work, Beth. Now stay out of the way and let my men do their job. You might not want to stick around for what's about to happen.
Dear God, what have I done?
Excuse me. Could you give this to that blonde woman over there for me, please? Oh, and give her this, please.
Certainly, sir.
Thank you.
The gentleman asked me to give this to you.
Oh, thank you.
Love you. Soon we're gonna be together forever.